Taiwan Foundation for Democracy Chairman Yu Xiquan, Women for Justice Organization founder Humaira Rasuleh, and all those viewing this video online, hello everyone. First, on behalf of Taiwan, I would like to congratulate Ms. Humaira Rasuleh on winning the 2021 Asia Democracy and Human Rights Award. Ms. Rasuleh's story epitomizes the struggle for human rights. Having once lived in Pakistan as a refugee, Ms. Rasuleh has for the past 20 years stood on the front lines of the women's rights movement in Afghanistan and is herself a renowned human rights lawyer and trauma counselor. Amid instability in Afghanistan, she has never shied away from adversity and has demonstrated remarkable resilience in her pursuit of legal reform. As the founder of Women for Justice Organization, she has advocated for a number of laws protecting the rights of women and other groups, and she continues to seek dignity and justice for women who have been victims of violence. Ms. Rasuleh's bravery and persistence have earned her widespread respect. I hope that her recognition with this award will give hope to those suffering repression and that it will inspire further efforts to eliminate sexism and gender-based violence and address other women's rights issues in Asia. The path to democracy and safeguarding human rights has never been an easy one. Having endured authoritarian rule, we in Taiwan understand profoundly how important it is to constantly strengthen our hard-earned democracy. Today, on International Human Rights Day, I also want to say to our friends around the world that Taiwanese people are committed to freedom and democracy and to our way of life defined by these values. Taiwan is both able and determined to play a more active role in advancing democracy and human rights globally. We will continue to share experiences with our friends around the world and spread our values of freedom and democracy to enrich the lives of people everywhere. Thank you.